Oh, by the way, I'm gonna have to need a really hot picture of you.
Oh, okay, of course.
Remember the guy I told you about?
What's up, Eric?
What's up, Jay?
Hey, remember that girl I told you about the other day?
Which one?
The one, bro. The one.
I'm talking about that girl that you saw on the internet that hasn't showed up. You don't know the picture of her yet? Because she's calling me fat, that's when
she
hurt.
She's gonna send me a picture today, bro. Thank you, you're gonna meet tomorrow to adjust your boat.
Man, but we can have time.
She probably posted the pic already, but let me check my mail, bro. I think she did.
You did?
Yeah, there she is.
Yeah, bro. She's pretty though, but like, I probably don't know real picture. I'm gonna see her get her. What?
You're just jealous, dude.
You're lying. Now he's never gonna meet. He's gonna take her. No, because we're gonna go on a double date. That way I can get closer, too.
Wait, what?
Oh, I can't promise to tell you. He invited me, or should I say you, to the Westchester Club tomorrow.
I don't even like him. I'm in love with Jordan.
I know, and that's what's gonna be perfect. You'll be boring to him, and then he'll fall in love with me. And then later on, I'll tell him that you were me, and I'll see you.
Okay, but I'm only doing this because he told me that one time to get caught. But are you sure you're still worried?
I'm positive.
Hey, I'm
Lidia.
My friend Becky.
Oh, hey.
Oh, wow. I mean,
we're
gonna
hit on my friend.
Oh,
wow. Hi, it's Becky.
So, what do you want to say?
Yo, I'm sorry I got it. You look gorgeous.
I know.
Bye. You're gorgeous.
I think she was just a little shy at first.
The other girl was a bit more interesting.
Where are you?
Her friend.
You got a friend?
She's loving you. You didn't even notice it.
Oh, that's not my fault.
She's supposed to hate you.
Oh my goodness, you're so dramatic. I didn't even like him.
But he ignored me. He only paid attention to you.